Robert Chapman, co-author of The Parrot Sketch, is no more. The rest of life, he rests in peace. I feel that I should say, good riddance to him, the freeloading bastard.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means... The Life of Monty Python's Graham Chapman.
Oh, come on, Mum. This must be one of my major formative experiences.
Was full of naughty bits.
Shall we go up to my room?
You enjoying that?
Silly bits.
Anyone missing a left arm?
And shocking bits.
The vagina itself is virtually numb.
Sucking at the mother's breast.
Stop! Stop this! Stop it! That is naughty in the extreme.
Now comes an animation epic.
Chapman, sir!
That delves into the murky depths.
I did a lot of drinking, a great deal.
Of a man's soul.
You know very well there's not a shred of truth in it.
Okay.
14 animation studios. 5 pythons.
Secret.
Including the dead one.
Sorry, Graham, you're doing all the voices in this bit.
Balls!
Chapman, get on with it.
Come together for one untrue story.
What about me?
Of a true comic genius.
I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition.
The best film I've been in since I died, says Graham Chapman.
I wish I hadn't said that.
In lewd, crude 3D.
What a badly awful tone, don't you know?
That was fan-bloody-tastic.
Language!
A liar's autobiography. The untrue story of Monty Python's Graham Chapman.
How do you take yours?
Gin and slimline tonic with ice but no lemon in. Your Majesty.